Well, by the looks of things, the Smile of a Child website has been updated. It has changed to have its mobile site version. The last time I saw Smile of a Child was with its old logo. And now, they have a new one. And JJ the Jet Plane is featured. Of course it is. I thought that it was just a fluke that JJ the Jet Plane would be on Smile of a Child, but nope! They actually picked it up, and it is currently airing on the channel. So, I might as well see what they have in store for JJ the Jet Plane, known for not being a good series with how creepy the faces can be when it comes to young children watching this. So currently, Smile of a Child is airing 2 hours of JJ the Jet Plane daily. The first one is from 2:30 a.m. Oh, wait. No, it's not 2 hours. It's 1 hour, I think. Okay, I guess it does make sense with the whole 15-minute thing, but I'm not sure why they did that to JJ, given that it is literally just 2 episodes combined to make the 22-minute mark. Anyway, here it is. JJ the Jet Plane, 2:30 Pacific Time. Rating, unavailable. Not a TY rating? That's surprising. And then, there's 2:45 a.m. again. Unavailable. But then again, I guess it has been shown on others like Friends and Heroes, which that is unavailable. But JJ the Jet Plane, of all things? That would easily be given a TVY rating. My goodness, they had one job for this. And the other half hour airing of JJ the Jet Plane is at 9:30 a.m. in Pacific Time. So, I guess it was like 12 at noon, 12:30 p.m. at Eastern Time, but in Pacific, it's 9:30 a.m. Okay. And again, it's unavailable. Of freaking course it is. My goodness, my other child. This is just strange on why. I think that the actual rating of JJ Jet Plane when it airs on Smile of a Child, I mean, if they forgot the rating bug on JJ the Jet Plane, then that would be pretty embarrassing if it just doesn't get a rating at all instead of something like a TBY rating. Okay, let's see. Okay, so they just used the promo poster on the same one. Now, that is understandable. Okay, it says, explore the importance of friendship and good values with JJ and his friends. JJ is full of fun for JJ the Jet Plane and his aviator friends. Aviator friends? Okay, this feels like the same sentence. JJ and his friends! JJ and his aviator friends! Okay. Buzz around the town with JJ. JJ's on a bee. He's a plane. It wouldn't make sense if it was zoom around the town or fly around the town, not buzz around the town. Is it because it kind of looks like Buzz Lightyear if you squint a little? Okay. Okay, Smile of a Child. Let's keep going. Buzz around the town with JJ as he discovers new things every day. Yeah, I feel that they aren't trying that much on JJ, are they? I like to keep in mind that JJ Jet Plane was the last show that got picked up on Qubo before it unfortunately got shut down. And wow, after Qubo was gone, it moved to Smile of a Child. I thought that would never happen, but guess what? It did. JJ the Jet Plane aired on Smile of a Child, and it just feels so strange. It just feels kind of odd to see JJ the Jet Plane be on Smile of a Child like that. Especially how it would air next to stuff like VeggieTales. But then again, Smile of a Child did air stuff that was not Christian. Stuff that is not Christian focused or religious focused. Because it has been done before. Grandfather Reads, that was not a religious series. That was a children's series. And the fact that they have JJ in it just brings me to some confusement there on why it ended up to be on Smile of a Child to show how it works. And then we get to the icon. Oh my goodness, this is just the exact poster, but cropped. Can't they at least put the logo in it? That is kind of uncreative. Just putting the poster of JJ the Jet Plane being cropped for that icon thing instead of the logo itself, that's kind of lazy. And I wouldn't think that a little kid would be interested either to see a face like that, given how many didn't like how supposedly creepy it can be to those. I mean, for the love of goodness, I am actually quite surprised, but I'll honestly have to say it is better than the pilot, in my opinion, because my goodness, that pilot, while it used those models, it is kind of creepy. Anyway, this is all I gotta say. It's just JJ Jet Plane on Smile of a Child is just strange, and after Qubo was gone, it moved to Smile of a Child, which is actually there, and it brings to some confusion to see how it works on JJ and his supposed aviator friends. Anyway, guys, this is Kawaii Life Antonio signing off. Peace.